Welcome children, take out the geography book. Chapter 9, India, Natural Vegetation, Wildlife and Conservation. Today's topic is Vegetation Belts of India. In India, various vegetation belts can be observed. The type of vegetation found in a region is related to its relief features and climatic condition. Now, in India, what we can find? We can find different types of vegetation belts. And the type of vegetation which are found in a particular place, it is related to its relief features as well as its climatic condition. Five major vegetation belts may be recognized on the basis of varieties of trees found in each of them. Now, major type of vegetation belts which can be recognized on the variety basis of the varieties of trees they are found in each of them. That is, they are what they are. That is, tropical rainforest, tropical deciduous forest, thorn forest, then tidal forest, mountain vegetation, etc. Tropical rainforest. Tropical rainforests are found in regions that receive high rainfall of over 200 cm. Now, tropical rainforest, where they are found? They are found in the region which receive high rainfall, that is more than 200 cm. Owing to how high rainfall condition are favorable for growth of trees in all season. Now, due to high rainfall condition, what happens? These are very favorable for the growth of trees in all season. These forests are known as evergreen forest. And what are these forests known as? They are known as evergreen forest. Because the trees retain their leaves throughout the year. Because the trees, what they do? They retain their leaves throughout the year. Rosewood, mahogany, ebony and a large number of hardwood trees are commonly found in the tropical land. Now see, rosewood, mahogany, ebony and many hardwood trees, they are commonly found in the tropical rainforest. The tropical rainforests are found in the western Ghats and the western coast, parts of West Bengal, Assam, the northeast and the Andaman and Nicobar Island. Now, tropical rainforests, where are they found? They are found in western Ghats and the western coast, that is parts of West Bengal, Assam, northeast and Andaman and Nicobar Island. Parts of this forest have been cleared for plantation for tea, coffee, rubber and spices. Now, parts of this forest, they are cleared for what? They are cleared for the plantation of tea, coffee and rubber and spices. Tropical deciduous forest. Tropical deciduous forests are found in regions that receive an annual rainfall of 80 to 200 cm. Now, tropical deciduous forest, where they are found? They are found in the region which receives annual rainfall, that is from 80 to 200 cm. They face a long dry season. Now, what they face? They face very long dry season. Trees shed their leaves in the dry season. Trees, what they do? They shed their leaves during the long dry season. And fresh leaves grow in the beginning of rain. And fresh leaves, what they grow? They grow during the beginning of the rainy season. These forests are also called monsoon forests. Now, these forests, what are they called? They are even called monsoon. Teak, shal and sandalwood are economically useful trees found in this forest. Now, see. Economically useful trees found in this forest, that is teak, shal and sandalwood. Bamboos grow in clumps between the trees. Now, bamboos, they grow in the clump between these trees. There are less number of plant species in this forest. Now, there are very less number of plant species found in this forest than in the tropical rainforest. The tropical deciduous forests are found in the foothills. Some of the Himalayas from Jammu to West Bengal. Now, tropical deciduous forests, where they are found? They are found in the foothill zone of the Himalaya, that is from Jammu to West Bengal. And in most part of the peninsula plateau, the Gangetic Plains. Now, and where it is found? It is found most in the peninsula plateau and the Ganga Plains. Most of the forest areas have been cleared for cultivation except in hilly and mountain. Now, most of this forest, they have been cleared. That means forests are cut down for the cultivation except in hilly and mountainous area. Thorn forest. Thorn forest occurs in regions of low rainfall. Now, thorn forest, where it occurs? It occurs in the region where there is very less rainfall. They have short stunted trees such as acacia, thorny bushes and scrub. Now, what they have? Very short stunted trees, that is acacia, thorny bushes and scrub. The plants have deep roots and thick, thorny and waxy. Now, plants, what they have? They have very deep roots, thick, thorny and even waxy leaves they have. These plants are adapted to the dry condition. These plants, what they adapted? They are adapted to the dry condition. The forest occurs in arid areas of Rajasthan. Where the forest occur? They occur in the arid area, that means deserted areas of Rajasthan, Gujarat, Punjab and
Haryana. They are also found in the interior region of Peninsula Plateau. Even these forests are found in the interior regions of the Peninsula Plateau. Tidal or mangrove forest. In the coastal areas, they are subject to tidal changes in sea level where mangrove forests are found. Now, coastal region, what happened? These forests, they are subject to the tidal changes in the sea level. Mangrove forests are found in this area. They are mostly, these are mostly common in Sundarbans area of West Bengal. Sundari trees are common in this area. Now, commonly these forests are found in the Sundarban areas of West Bengal and in Sundarban area. Sundari trees are very common. Mountain forest. In high mountain regions such as Himalayas, the type of vegetation changes with the change in altitude. Now, in high mountainous region, what happened? Mountainous region to the Himalayan. Vegetation always changes, means the type of vegetation changes according to height. This is because temperature decreases with increase in height above the sea level. Why it happens? Because temperature decreases with increase in height above the sea level. In the foothill region, there are tropical deciduous. Foothill region, tropical deciduous forest are found. These forests have many economically useful trees such as sal, sal. Now, these trees, what they have many economical useful trees, that is sal. Subtropical forests are found at higher level. Now, subtropical forests, where they are found at higher level. And they have trees such as oaks and chestnut. Now, here trees such as oaks and chestnuts are found. Coniferous forests are found between an altitude of 1,500. Coniferous forests, where they are found at the altitude of, that is 1,500 meter and 3,300 meter. The common trees are pine, cedar, silver, fir, and deer. Now, common trees found here, that is pine, cedar, silver, fir, and even deodar. Above 3,300 meter, alpine meadows and scrubs occur. Now, above 3,000 meter, alpine meadows and even scrubs occur. These continue up to the snow line beyond which snowfields are found. Now, these continue wet up to the snow line beyond which snowfields are found. The height limits of for different types of forest vary according to climate. Now, height limits of these different types of forest, they vary according to the climatic condition. Now, take out your diary, right? Chapter 9, India, National Vegetation, Wildlife and Conservation, 2 pages, explain, homework, revise it. And with this, I am ending my today's talk. Goodbye.